System-based cracking. Objective. The objective of this chapter is to make the audience understand how a computer works. The methods used to crack system security that target the operating system's memory management, process management, and file management. Outcome. On completion of this chapter, you will know the intricacies involved in the operation of a computer, the attack methods via which a system security can be cracked,